Welcome back again to another video on Kaden Life. So in Kaden Life, when you go over to view menu and you come down here, you can see one of the menu here is the speech editor. When we select that, you can see we just placed the speech editor here. So what is the speech editor or speech to text? There is a program inbuilt in Kaden Life to convert your audio or speech to text, so that you can create subtitles instead of listening and typing all your speech. There are many AI programs that you can just upload your audio or video and it will convert it to text. I've been using one called Sonix. I put a link in the description below. But for now, we're going to see how we can set up this feature of Kaden Life to do just that. It will not give you accurate, but once you have the text, you can be able to edit it. So follow along and let's see how we can do that. In this first part of the video, we will look at how to set it up, and in the next video, we're going to look at how to use it to convert audio to text. There are two prerequisites for this first part. 1. You need to install Python. 2. You need to install voice model. So let's see how we can do that. First, let's head over to the Kaden Life website. So here in the Kaden Life website, let's go to the user manual here. And in the user manual, we have the sets bar here. So let's type down speech to text. So once you have that, hit enter to search for the speech to text. Now you can see that we have the speech to text here. So you click on this and it gives you all the requirements that you need to install so that you can be able to use this feature of Kaden Life. So here you can see that it gives you how to install on Linux and Windows. So since I have a window machine here, we're going to look at how to install it on Windows. So here in the Windows, it says download Python from the Python website. So if you go over to the Python, you can see that the latest version of Python is 3.10.5. Simply hit download and you can, after downloading, you can install this into your machine. Now to check if you already have it or installed in your machine before you download this, to check the version, come to the sets bar here and type in terminal. Once you have the terminal, simply type in here py and then hit enter. And you can see it gives you the name of the Python that is installed on your computer, which version 3.104, which now the latest is version 3.105. So if you see that yours is below 3, you need to download the latest, which is 3, and install to your machine. So this is the first thing that you need to do. Once you have that, let's go back again to the Kaden Life menu. And you can see once you have that, now the second thing is download this batch file, which is install Vox SRT chip. So let's just click that to download it into our machine. So once it's already downloaded, it says after download, a double click starts the installation. So let's open it up here. So let's just double click this, and then you can see that install works here. So let's just click to install this. And once, if you're using Windows 10, Windows 11, this is what they're gonna say. So click more here, and then it says run anyway. And now you can see it's starting to install this. It says press any key to continue, so let's just hit enter, and that's it. So we just install this batch file, and then after that it says install a language. So to do that, let's go to the settings. So let's go back to Kaden Life, and then go to settings, and then you can see that it says configure Kaden Life. Once we have this, go all the way down to speech to text here. And this is the area where we need to download the speech model here. So you can see it says download speech models from this website. So you can click this website to go. So once you click the link here, it takes you to the Vox model here. And what you need to do is simply click on any of this one here. You can download this 40 megabytes or 1.8 gig. And another one is 120, which is more accurate, but we just want to use this 40 megabytes. If you have time, you can download the others as well. So what we can do, since we have this here, let's place it here. And what we need to do is just simply click this and drag it and drop it into this area here. And once you do that, this is what it's going to give you. So simply click OK. And it's going to start downloading this. So you can see now it's downloading it. So we'll give a little time, and once it's completing downloaded, we'll be coming back again. Okay, so it is done downloading now, and as you can see, it's already here. So once we have that, simply click apply to apply that, and then click OK to exit that. So here it's already done. So when we finish installing everything, check to see that this is already installed, the voice model there, and start recognition here will not be active unless you place a video clip on your timeline with the audio. So once we have that, now we select the video clip now, and let's start. So simply click on the start recognition here to create the text. So you can see the bar here, it start to progress through, the text will appear here. So you can see the text are there now. So you can see that it's finished now, and that's all we need to do for this. And in the next video, we're going to look at how we can save this and how we can use it. Okay, thank you for watching, and see you back again in another video.